great that we're celebrating 28 years of Lighthouse. The family and I have been part of this church. But one thing that is very special I want to share about is I consider myself a prodigal son of the Bible, but I keep going out of Hong Kong and then coming back. We just came back 2.5 years ago. And Hong Kong, I mean, Lighthouse is very special to us. Every time I come in here, I mean, I'm very empty, drawn like this week, basic, very tired. We grew up in family life, worried about my son in the US. But when I come here, I go a little bit special. And that's what Lighthouse is all about to us. And when I first came to Hong Kong, Lighthouse was not my church. Lighthouse was not actually in existence. We had three good friends, Indian brothers. We were friends with, and we were going to a different church. But we went to that church for several years, and I didn't think, there was a time I was not, I go there and I feel like I told Frank, he's my good friend, he's not in Australia. There's something I'm missing, I don't get something missing. So I started coming to Lighthouse, periodically, but because of my friends, I wanted to go there because after church, you go and have lunch and all those things. But then it came to a point, I said, no, Frank, I'm going to stop coming. I told my other friends, I'm going to stop coming. And I decided to stay with Lighthouse. And slowly, Frank also moved to Lighthouse. And then I decided I was going to get my master's in the States. I was there, I came back. Stayed here for a few years, got married to a beautiful wife. This was our church, and then we left and went to the States. We came back, and then we stayed here. Every time we come, we have an open hand. And it's just a foundation, like singing about, you know, we are unshakable, we cannot be moved. But God, Jesus is our rock, and it means so much to us, and that's what this church is about. As imperfect as we are, but it's just a solid rock that we stand on, that the world is being preached by pastors and his love in this church. And it's just touching, you know, and it's just encouraging for us. So one thing that I really want to share is about when we left, we went to India first, and then we went to UAE. Life was really great. And we were very thankful. We were going to India. They said, oh, you're carrying a young family. You should not go. God went with us and went to UAE. And we were there for 10 years. Those of you who have been to the Middle East, lifestyle is very different. And we were sort of spoiled. But there came a time that we were thinking of. Things were changing in the region, economically. And we were thinking, what should we do? And then I got a call from Hong Kong that my previous company wants me to come back. Got an interview. I never said no to anything. Got an interview. It's not an interview, just a brief chat. And they offered me. But the life that we're living, you know, Hong Kong is a great place. But compared to, I don't want to go into the details, but it was really difficult. We don't come from a rich family. My wife is not rich. I'm not rich. But we got into the life that at one point we had four cars, two of us, and family car. So coming back to Hong Kong was like, oh, what? But one thing that really, in our conversation with my wife was, we have 5,000. And you guys, even when we left, Pastor Renee will contact you, you guys will contact us when you have an anniversary. Please send us a message, please send us. And we took this church as our home church. It was one of the stability. I'm sort of like, I don't know why my dad gave me the name Moses, because I'm all over the place. But I'm really thankful that we have a place like Lighthouse that we can come to, and that we can actually consider as home. And so it was part of our, it really helped us to, help us to make a decision to come back. And during that time, Lama's mom was better to say, I don't want to go into details, I get very emotional about that. But that transition was really, really helpful to be part of this church. Because you guys have been really, really great. And I know time is short, I'm not going to go. But I just have one last thing. I'm just jumping off to all of the place. It says, according to the grace of God, which has given to me, like a wise master builder, I lay the foundation, and another is building on it. For each man, he must be careful how he builds on it. For no man can lay a foundation other than the one which is laid, which is Jesus Christ. This is what makes this church special.